Guys, how's it going? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Zilla and I'm sorry for not uploading anything for such a long time. I've gotten into playing Minecraft recently and so I've been having some fun with my friends on a server that we made. And so we're just playing this one mod pack that we modified here and we were just up to some random crap. So I made a video like this one. It's just a compilation of all the random crap that we were into. I hope you enjoy it.
Let's not do that
music thing. Good work! What are you doing?
Okay. I don't know. It works, so... Andre, you still on the end now, by the way.
Yeah,
okay, are we going?
Let's go!
Yeah. I think we should all... Okay, I'm coming.
Oh god, this is so cool. We're in the dark room.
So we need to make the kill the Ender Dragon as quickly as possible and then respawn it and then kill it again. Okay, Bradley, Ender Air. Fireballs op die grond op en daar's pers particles. Dan staan net daar binne.
Oh, this is a lot of Ender Dragon.
Kill the pylons now.
Accord is the
punch. What
should we hit them with?
Oh shit.
I think
Why am I dying? I'm dying.
Right there.
This Ender Dragon is not having this. Kill those ones over there.
Nope. I can't do it, can't draw the game right now.
Come on, give me some, give me some.
Hy moet onder toe kom, so kom staan op die grond, Bradley. Hy gaan nie op jou fire met wat se naam is jy nie op die grond is. Waar's Andre?
Hy is daar bo.
Don't kill him, don't kill him yet. Okay, I'm gonna do it. He's gonna come down for us. We need him to come down, give us Ender Air.
Hij heeft een met zijn flarke muur gewoon.
Ja, ik heb
hem
gehoord.
Ik heb
hem gehoord. Ik heb hem gehoord. Ik heb hem gehoord. Ik heb hem gehoord.
Ik heb hem gehoord. Ik heb hem gehoord. Ik heb
hem gehoord. Ik heb
hem
gehoord. Ik heb hem gehoord. Ik heb hem gehoord. Ik heb
Cool, that is awesome.
Okay, we should be able to travel to the Ender cities.
Cool, how do you get to those?
I'll show you now.
Well, what?
The Ender cities.
Is our Ender City.
Yeah, we didn't think of anything.
I could do the backpacks.
The dragon egg list. We need the dragon egg. And we need a piston for that. So I don't know if someone wants to quickly go back and get a piston for us so we can get the egg. Anyone willing?
If I go back, I don't know if I know how to come back. I think so.
Did you bind the thingy to you?
Oh no! The game just went to the credits. Okay, now mind.
Yeah, it's gonna do that. It's gonna do that. Just press escape and it will take you to the menu.
Yeah. Oh, I'm home. Okay.
Okay, now did you bind the waystone to yourself?
Yeah.
Okay, so you should be able to come back.
Just one piston?
Yeah, just one piston and a lever, please.
What the hell is doing? What is Rissen? What? Rissen. Cleric. Cleric.
Where's the lever? Thank you. Just gonna do this. Ah, there we go.
What the fuck?
Okay, do you guys see that over there in the air?
Yeah.
Wait,
yeah.
What's that?
Go through it?
Yes, just
yeah, I've seen it.
You don't go through it, you throw an ender pearl.
You throw an ender pearl.
Throw what?
Where?
Throw what?
Ender pearl into the end portal thingy. Let me just put down a platform quickly.
Okay.
What is gonna end for Q?
Yeah, rastly.
Okay.
Holy crap, you asshole! Dude, no.
Okay.
You're
so
not
each
allowed
get
to
an
stand on my ready? Star wing. Ouch.
Get an ender pearl ready and chuck it in there.
Okay.
This is the one that we need to go to.
And then?
I didn't get
that thingy. Are you supposed... I throw it in.
Right click.
LOL! It's a good thing.
Oh, there we go. I shift right click.
This is man.
So this is an Endus... Well, it's not an Endus city, but we can have these chorus fruits.
Low learns you like to Superman. Towers, gaan hulle ook weer spawn.
Ja, hulle gaan ook. Okay, let's watch this.
Holy shit.
Let's go each to a tower.
Ek het nie iets om die tower mee te schiet nie. Dus ek gaan uit al gaan hulle mee te seer maak.
It's fine.
Maar as ek frak, wat dan? Dan gooi iets.
Kijk het 8 in de air.
Zet mij het portal hier.
Oei!
Nou,
what is
that? Tracking at the ground. Tracking the ground, there's gonna be ender, dragon spread.
Cool!
Zet mijn portal keys.
Dragon spread, just get the enderman off me. I got 35. Just keep the enderman away from me. Thank you. Come on, let's go.
Develop and I can just
Oh shit, my game crashed. Structure and goes upwards into the sky.
That's the one we're looking for.
What is it?
Just keep going west.
West.
There's a creature throwing stuff at me.
Hold on, can you sit here? What is it?
what is that stuff?
It's shulk.
Shulk, I think.
Ah, and the dragon head. I got the dragon head. Yeah. No, I don't want to do that. Ah, damn it.
Ah, can we kill them?
Yep, you can kill them. You should absolutely kill them. They're gonna keep them. Also very annoying.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Bye bye, Liz.
Bye.
Bye. I need some more ends though. I think
it's cute.
Yeah, it is.
Yay.
I want to top of the ship.
That's not a bad idea if we grab the obsidian.
Ta-da! I wish we could zoom out.
I'm going to score for us. I get to use 4 stacks in a box.
Really?
Yeah.
Holy shit. I'm
doing 1 shot, 2
kills.
60 kills.
I guess they're
kind of
cute.
Oh, 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 oh.
Gangnam Style.
If I use one, it won't be in stack anymore. No, if I take this way, I'll never come home. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to jump into that hole. Lol.
Yeah.
I forgot. Nah, it's okay, I got it now. I just remembered. I thought it was another thing. Okay. Yay,
I'm home.
No, I feel like abandoning it.
Why?
I don't know, it just looks so pitiful.
Spent so much time, yeah.
Yeah, we did. Whoa, cow, what are you doing? You're gonna die.
Poor cow. I'm so glad I'm not a
cow. Yeah.
I'm so glad I'm not an animal in this game.
Oh, of course. Or a monster.
Okay.
The stars look so beautiful in the sky. Boots and
one,
what's that one?
Two, Is it work now?
Watch
so
it.
Please stand by, this might hurt me.
Cool. Oh, that is cool. What is that?
Is the cloud craft furnace. But it also, look what it does, look what it does.
Oh, look at all those runes. What's that thingy in the middle?
Look what it does. Look, item.
Does it auto repair stuff no matter what it requires?
Yes, it does.
Oh my gosh, that is so cool.
And it looks so beautiful, doesn't it?
Oh, this is the thingy that we saw earlier, the paper thingy we picked up.
Yeah, if you look at this, this is a paper thingy. There it is.
Look, it's mineralless. Beautiful. Dude, one line is missing from the constellation. What the heck? It's now a sea with the line through it.
It sometimes flickers out. This one's work. Right click on that one.
Oh, cool. It's like ley lines in Guild Wars 2.
Yep.
Wait, but how is it gonna work if they are directly above each other? You can't go through things. You can't go through blocks.
What is
the
I don't wish you like it.
It's a cloak.
Oh, it's
a cloak.
That looks stupid. No, I think it's cocky. It looks like a hobo.
Oh, you got it.
No, I hate them. Then I block other damages. Yes, it's like weird.
I haven't
done that yet.
What? Oh my god, look at that!
You
Oh, do you have the back?
That's so cool. You should see it from my
wait,
side.
Oh, let me show you
something. That's
cool.
Funny.
No, I was enjoying it. Put it back. I want to show you something cool.
You have to mark. Hold on.
Okay.
Yeah, done.
Wee! Look at all the shiny stuff. Holy crap, what the?
You'll see now. Just hold on. Wait for it to finish this thing.
How do you do that?
It's a shard of La Puta.
From which part?
From Britannia.
Dude,
but you need
crazy.
To have.
Dude, it looks cool. Are you seeing this, Bradley? It's building an island.
Yeah.
Where are you guys? Behind,
left, go left. Behind you.
Dude, look at this guy.
Holy shit.
I don't know if you want to.
What's happening?
It's building an island.
This
is so cool.
Yonia,
cross.
But how would anyone know?
Yeah, if you read through the book, it does kind of. So it's gonna make a little island that's this size. So you can use this island as a measure of seeing how big they're gonna be.
Oh shit, I forgot to stop recording. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be the longest video ever. I'm gonna have to go through so much already. Well, thank you everybody so much for watching. And if you enjoyed this, most likely I'll be making more MC videos in the future if anything funny happens to happen. Okay, anyway. Thank you so much again. And I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.